Here's a quick needle felting tip so that your felted items don't look like this. Make sure your base has been needle felted enough and is firm when you squeeze it. If you haven't felted it sufficiently, you won't get a smooth finish, and you'll find it harder to needle felt face details onto your item. You might want to check out my video on when to stop stabbing for more details.